Oscar-winning director Malik Bendjelloul has been found dead at his house in Stockholm at just 36 years of age. Although the death was unexpected, it is not being treated as suspicious. The director is best known for his documentary, Searching for Sugar Man.